it's the old cliche how it nourishes our soul, but I just love being in the water. It's in our culture and blood, and you know, from each island is a different personality and style of fishing. It's that freedom you get, you know, the weightlessness, the beauty, the providing. There's so many things to it. But I think the giving part is a lost art. We gotta try and keep that going, which is part of the Aloha spirit, you know.